Where you been at? I'm just passing the breeze. I've been running up a check, that's why these on me. I've been cooling, laying low, but I'm not taking the seat.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Smakel. And recently, people have been saying that Kyrie Irving is the new, better king of the fourth quarter. Obviously, that was Isaiah Thomas when he was in Boston. And Isaiah came back and said, he's still got it, man. He said much respect to Kyrie, but he still thinks he's a great player. So we are going to be facing them off in a 1v1. We got masked Kyrie versus Isaiah Thomas. You can't see the mask on Kyrie quite yet, but you will be able to see it in the game. Leave your comment down below. Do you think that masked Kyrie will win in this competition or Isaiah Thomas? I took off the injury for Isaiah, so he's going to be playing normally. But let's set this thing up. It's going to be 1v1. Computer simulated here. Let's put this 2K camera on 2K. There we go. We're going to be having it on Hall of Fame difficulty. And before we even start this off, let's take a look at masked Kyrie Irving. Look at that. We got the mask on him and everything versus Isaiah Thomas. They're around the same overall, so this should be a pretty good matchup. Again, leave your comment down below who you think's gonna win. We got Isaiah Thomas starting off with the ball here. See if he can score. He definitely has the height disadvantage in this competition, and he scores right off the bat. 1-0 for Isaiah Thomas. Nice bucket right there. He actually looks so weird facing up against Kyrie, being so short. Kyrie misses his shot though, so it's gonna be 1-0 still for Isaiah. He can increase this lead to 2. Let's see what he's got. Kyrie playing some good D though. Isaiah Thomas. Kyrie's been killing it on the Celtics. Obviously, they went on that huge streak. Then they lost. They're back on it though. Won their last game. And Isaiah's going to get stuck in the post right here. Probably going to be a turnover, traveling violation, something like that. All right, 3 seconds left. Is Isaiah going to put up the ball? He puts it up. And he ends up missing that. Kyrie with the rebound, but Isaiah with the steal. And he gets another layup in. He is up at 2-0 here, taking an early lead. And then Kyrie Irving, masked Kyrie, comes right on back. Getting a nice, easy layup right there. So 2-1 for Kyrie Irving. Isaiah going inside again. He gets a nice layup right there. Great D by Kyrie. Kind of surprised he got that in. Thought maybe a foul would have been called, but that didn't end up happening. Kyrie is stuck now. He doesn't have a dribble anymore. Let's see if he can score here though. Probably gonna let the clock run out. And he gets a traveling violation. It's going back over to Isaiah. He's already got a 2-point lead. He can make it 3 points right here. Let's see what's gonna end up happening. Tries getting inside. He pops a shot, but he misses it. Gets the rebound. And he gets the layup, 4-1. I don't know how Isaiah Thomas ends up getting those rebounds. He's got a huge height disadvantage. He should be getting any. With another steal by Isaiah, he gets that bucket in to go. And he is now on fire. Almost halfway through this competition as well. It's 5-1 for Isaiah. Kyrie cannot score. There we go. Gets a tough mid-range jumper in right there. Good D still by Isaiah. Been playing pretty good. And we got 5-2 lead for Isaiah Thomas here. He is on fire, which should help him. Gets another layup. I want to see if Isaiah could actually throw down a dunk. I know he can in real life, just barely. It's pretty impressive since he's only 5'9". There we go, Kyrie with another bucket. 6-3 for Isaiah to get back up to 5 points here. And he actually only needs 5 more points to win this game. Isaiah gets the mid-range jumper in. That was a really nice shot. He's making every point right here. See what Kyrie can do. Masked Kyrie. Get it inside. There we go. Putting up some points. He's got to play some good D here, though. Isaiah's almost won this thing. Not looking too good for masked Kyrie. Isaiah Thomas inside. He gets blocked, but he gets his own rebound again. And the nice, easy layup. He's gotten like 3 of his own rebounds. Just turned into him getting a lot more points than Kyrie. It would have only been like a 1-point lead. Kyrie, there we go. He gets inside. They are both on fire now. 3 more points. And Isaiah has won this competition. Here we go. Gets inside. gets that bucket. It is 9-5 now. Only two more points until it's game over. Kyrie trying to come back here. He's starting to score, but he's not playing any defense. If Isaiah scores here, it's going to be game point and pretty much game over if he does end up getting this. It's going to be hard for Kyrie to come back. He gets it to go. It's a one-point game. Game point. Can Mast Kyrie score here? There we go. Gets inside. Gets a layup. And this is for game point. If Isaiah scores here, it's game over. If he doesn't, I mean, Mast Kyrie has a chance to come back, but it's not looking good for him. And Isaiah Thomas ends it right there, proving he's the better Celtics player in this 1v1. Obviously, it's a game. It could turn out differently in real life. Leave your comment down below on who you think would win in real life. And let's actually check out this box score real quick, if it actually lets me get on it. There we go. So Kyrie Irving with 7 points, only one rebound. He shot 7 for 8, so he didn't do a bad job at shooting, but he also turned over the ball 3 times, which was the reason he lost. Isaiah Thomas, 11 points. He had 3 rebounds, which were all of his own. He also had 2 steals, no turnovers, and he missed more shots than Kyrie, but just not turning it over definitely won that game for him. Points responsible for 11, obviously. It's 1v1. Anyways, checking out, they are both 89 overalls, I believe, or Kyrie's a 90 overall. This is 2K's rating for them. So Kyrie a 90, Isaiah Thomas an 89. Isaiah ends up winning. Anyways, if you did enjoy the video, smash that like button. And if you like these types of videos, comment down below and I'll definitely make some more. Anyways, guys, this has been your boy Spiegel, and I will see you next time. Peace.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account.